And happening now, two college students are filing a lawsuit against the colleges connected to a bribery scandal. Wake Forest University is named in that lawsuit. The case was filed in federal court in San Francisco. The two students alleged that they were denied a fair opportunity for admission because some parents paid bribes to ensure their children got in. More than 50 people were charged earlier this week, including the head women's volleyball coach at Wake Forest. He is suspended.